For this project, I want to do something to change this. Not that I'm ashamed of the cats, or don't like people knowing we have cats. I mean, it's really obvious, but I think we can do something a little bit nicer and be a little more accommodating to the living room. Thank you. and pick it back up tomorrow. I still need to figure out how I'm going to put a lid or cut the lid or the top to accommodate a lid that'll make it easy to get in and clean out air filters and other items. I'm not sure how I want to do that yet, so I have not attached the top at this point. But the base, a small storage cubby, and the shelf is done. I will figure out the face tomorrow, and then figure out how I'm gonna do the legs and get all that put together. But that's it for tonight.
Thank you.
And this is the end result. There are a few finishing things I did off camera, such as the shelf just make it easier for them to get in and out. I ended up putting a latch up on top because I realized that the magnets may not be strong enough to keep the lid from dropping down once the cats jump up there to get into the enclosure. I finished it off with Rubio Monocoat Cure. It doesn't have the hardener, but put the shelf down, and now we have a way to easily clean out the cat box, make it a little bit more comfortable. And there's also a spot in here that we can be able to put the litter scoop, trash bags, and anything else that we might need to put in there. The filters that I put on, I'm not too sure about. They are for pet odor, but you know, we'll see how they work. If it turns out to not be as adequate as I would like, then we will look at addressing that and changing things. But this is ready to go, and hopefully this might give somebody else some ideas too. But anyway, thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.